the last thing I did. What, is this one dead? Okay. I completed. Oh yes, that gym. Oh yes. Oh my gosh, that's right. I have been working on putting together a team good enough to defeat Dragon Boy. So I got my Humper and my Gyarados. My Aromatisse is probably fine. I've gotta level this boy up. Probably this boy. And yes. Let me just... What is this again? A Dreepy?
What is thy bidding, my master?
Can I change his nickname? So cool. All right, well I need to, well I guess make my way to Hammerlock, but first I gotta level up these boys for a second. Yeah, someone gave it to me. Freeze. Oh wait, that's not accurate. Somebody didn't give it to me at all. Or did they? Did Mega give me this one? I have two more shinies. I did the shiny Magikarp raid. Didn't you do the shiny Magikarp raid? See, look. I've got this boy. And this boy. Got this boy. No, sorry, this boy. And this boy. Also, speaking of, there's an event going on right now, isn't there? James just tell me there's a, yeah, there's a Mewtwo raid guide. You can't catch it, but you can battle against it to get some dope. Prizes. Where did he send that to me? Yeah, it was James. He was telling me about it. I need to fly to the wild area. That's what I need to do. Well, I'm very close. Just gonna beep bop right over there. Yes. Okay, dope. Oh man, apparently it's a super hard raid. I'll never beat it. Into that. I mean, I was trying, but it's not working, obviously. Hey, Sander. I'm gonna go to Trask him. Never. I never want to throw in a wishing piece. No, thank you. Nor do I want to dig toad. Big pet boy. Perfect. That's it. I'm retiring. Well, now I don't know what to do. What's up? Thank you. I'm gonna do my squats for Talvi. Appreciate your Twitch Prime sub. Let me get those emotes in the chat, you guys. And one, two, and three, and four, and five. Woo! Thank you. Appreciate that. I hope you're doing great. It's good to see you, as always. Oh, 16 months. My damn. I'm crazy. What's the point of that, though? How am I getting all these damn shields? This is some malarkey. These other guys are going out fast, too. Thank you for the one shield piece. Hi, Craft, how are you? Thanks for the hype in the chat, you guys. Appreciate it. Alright, Zorak is out of here. Oh my god, Craft. Do you know three other people that are trying to do that? Because I was just looking it up and it says it's insanely difficult. And I was like, well, there's no way I'm gonna do that by myself. Hi, Kingo. Thanks for updating that for me. Maybe if, like, some other people hop online, we can all get together and do some Mewtwo raids. That'd be so cool. There it is. Woo! Get on out of here. No one up, Jimmy. Yeah, I don't. Let me just. You want a Squirtle? Okay. I don't want to do raids for too long. I want to try to power up on my pokes and defeat the next gym. I have to finish the dragon gym, which I heard was actually pretty difficult. Oh no! I got a decent amount of candies, though. Hi, Ginkgo. Hey, What's this? This is a level 4. I don't know what it is. That's what I hear. I hear he's in a pushover. Well, I have ice and dragon types. So I just went and found some. And Handy traded me a dragon. Oh, do you want a war turtle? You want one? Oh, it's level 4. Can we beat it together? Okay. Here, I'll set a link code. You ready? 1 8 9 9. I also need to switch off of freaking this guy. How about... no. The refresh? Yeah. I hope I put some, I think he has some electric moves, pretty sure. My toxic boy. We'll see. Yeah, so Dragon Boy. Thanks, Ben. My bad, I'm not on the internet yet. Maybe that's the problem. Does that work? Oh shit, yes, I'd like to switch again. Yeah, my bad, it's fine, alright? It's gonna be good. You bringing in Corviknight? Is you ready up? Exerting his pressure, what does that mean? Hey! King Nepa, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you! 11 months, goddamn! Thank you so much, dude. Let me do those squats right now. Some squats today. Thank you. paralyzed, what a sucker. Thank you so much. How are you? Excellent work, team. Damn it! Shields are bullshit. He's paralyzed. How is he still attacking us? I call bullshit on that. I'm very good. I'm really glad I've been able to stream somewhere this week. I haven't been doing very. I haven't been keeping up on my streams the last week. I'm so bummed about that. Yes, I know. I know, Froggy. Do you have this game? We're trying to do some YouTube raids. We need two more people. Omega, hi! Thank you! Thank you so much, Omega. Want to do some YouTube raids? Yeah, right, Craft? We don't need any help for any of the other scrubs. Not for this one, at least. But, like, for the Mewtwo raid? Yikes. Shit, yeah, hold on. Okay, fuck yeah. I don't know how to find. Can I even do a Mewtwo raid? You better stay in that ball, sir. It's an ultra ball. It's fancy. Will show up in the wild area until Sunday, March 1st. No! They never stay in for me. They always jump out. That's a bummer. Three large candies, though? That's some good shit. Oh, yeah, that's right. Sorry, Froggy. Dude, crap, they always jump out for me. I don't know why. Are you using a specific kind of, some kind of special ball or something? I just used my ultra ball. Should I be using a max raid ball of some kind or something? You're using ultra balls too? Okay, so I'm not just completely crazy, it's just... I just feel like in the past, like, several times, stuff has jumped out for me and nobody else. I'm like, what? Like, why me? Okay, another war turtle. You want to do another war turtle? Yeah, the Mewtwo Strikes Back is on Netflix. So is the second season of Altered Carbon, you guys. If you haven't seen it, time to start it. I got to start the first episode of season 2, and it is very good. I was excited. Expansions. Pokemon Go? Wait, what? Oh. They didn't say it how we were gonna get it. I did see the article about it, but again, yeah, I don't know. Mega, do you wanna crew up for this game? Do you You wanna hop into this? He's just a war turtle. He probably doesn't. We're probably fine. Let's just get this done with. He's probably chilling, you know? Shit, well now I can't not ready up. Oh god damn it, and I'm bringing cinderace. How do I back out of this? That's not the right way. Shit! I brought the wrong one! I fucked up, craft. I don't know how to cancel, too. I'm ready up. How do I cancel? Literally, I can't. Do I just have to battle? Hi, B-Rabbit. How's it going? I didn't realize it put me back on cinderace. I regret all of this. I don't know how. B? Why? Just reset the game? Okay. What do you think I should take into the Mewtwo the Mewtwo raid that's going on right now? What do you think I should take in there? It's like dark and ghost. I mean, obviously, I could just look up his exact counters, but like, I don't have them. Just darker bug. Oh my god, you too. Is that my raid right there? I think it is. Ooh. That big boy. Excellente. Link code. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on. First of all, well, never mind. But second of all, here we go. Don't be a dummy. Connect to the internet. Sweet. There we go. I would like to use my toxic boy, please, if it's all the same. If it's all the same to you. Oh wait, Mega's gonna wanna switch. And he already did it. GG's. GG's. What's up with you and readying up, man? Come on. I don't want to sit here for 2 whole minutes. Don't make me. Thank you. Yes. gonna go ahead and do this. Excellent. Wanted to use a grass boy? Okay, okay. No worries. That's such bullshit. So much bullshit. Hey, yeah, B-Rabbit, get in the game, man. We need a 4-stack so we can challenge, the Mewtwo raids, you know? So cool. That's an anchor. Hi James, how's it going? We're just getting started, James. Well, B-Rabbit, you don't have to. James might crew up, and you don't know if he hasn't yet either. Like, no pressure, you know, easy money. Throw a Pokeball now. I tried throwing a Pokeball, and it would not. So far this morning, two things have run away from my Ultra Balls. Alright, I'm on my laptop, 1 second. I love that the music just keeps playing like this. Did he stay in the ball? I missed it. Jumped out to. Yeah, isn't that insane? Alright, well, nothing is staying in for me. This is fun, but it's okay. I'm gonna get one before the day is done, I guarantee it. What's this one, you guys? Level 4, grass and steel. X-ray happening right now. Okay, I had an orb beetle earlier and he hopped out. That's Ferrothorn. Is it? A Bulbasaur! Alright. What's your link code? No, shit, I don't remember how to... search, here it is. But is it friends only? Is that even necessary? I think I can just go to search stamps, right? And then friends only? Or is it max? Remember how I did that last time? I don't remember how to do it, you guys. I forgot. You're not either of those people. Oh, load new stamps. Duh. Here you are. Oh, here's where it comes in handy. Oh, the link code is so unnecessary. I remember it now. I remember now. Dumb. Alright, I figured it out. Never mind. Turtonator. That looks cool. He looks like a really cool one. Mega, are you joining this one? I mean, I'm ready. Mega probably is hunting for a Mewtwo raid. Instead of trying to get a Bulbasaur. I don't know. I don't know what you're up to. I'm just gonna burn this fool to the ground right now. That's what we're gonna do. Why is she just dancing? So can I find a Mewtwo raid? I haven't finished the game yet. It's under stamps and loading new stamps and stamp search. Gonna burn this fool to the ground. That's what I'm gonna do. What the hell kind of attack was that? I really should make it a Nightbot command, shouldn't I? Try. Am I still in the game? Here we go. I also added it as a command, so. Did you get to see it long enough, or here? There you go. Did that help? Finally, you're that stupid barrier. All the work myself around here. My oh my. Of course I want to catch it. What do you think I'm doing here? Thanks for asking. You guys, they won't stay in for me. I don't know what it is. We jumped out again. Ooh. Ooh. Is the purple one legendary or is it rare? I don't remember. How do I get up there? Over that way? I'm doing 3 raids today and they've all jumped out. Hi Lala, how are you? No! Ooh. Cute. Little cute boy. Yeah, I love that craft. I'm gonna hop straight into that lobby. Holy crap. Well, I'm glad to hear it. I'm glad for you, Lala. I'm just gonna drive over to mine. I wanna see what it is. Dark Fairy? What's this one, you guys? Do you recognize it? Ooh, more Grim. Wait. Oh, Impidimp. Is that what you mean? Oh, Grimmsnarl? I thought I have a Morgrim. Well, anyways, I'll back out of this and hop into your lobby. I don't know which one's better, but I'm down. Oh. it's... Oh, wait a second. It's a 5-star mega? Are you still here? Well, you might need help with that crab. I mean, I know I can't do it. I won't, like... That's what I'm... Do you have any G-Max Pokemon? I don't think so. I've been kind of going through the story mode, specifically. B-Rabbit, are you this guy? I love that it's like, together we managed to catch a Bulbasaur. It's like, really? Because I didn't get to catch shit. Mega, are you off doing your own thing? Which of course is fine, but I don't think I can do this 5-star without you. There's some other little raids over here we can go look at. Is that one an orange one, or is it just kind of slightly off pink? How do I find a Mewtwo raid? I haven't seen a single... What's this ugly boy? 5-star what? Kraft has a 5-star Bisharp. It looks really cool. Oh, I'm sorry, that's funny. Wait, so Kraft, what do you want to do? What are you doing? You still want to try Bisharp? Okay, all right. I'm down to try. I don't know if we can do it, but I'm game. Let's do this. No, let's do it. What do I need to go up against Bisharp? Weakness, fighting, ground, fire. Excellent, because I have a great fire type. B-Rabbit, why don't you just hop into the battle that we're trying to do. Crap, did you start it yet or no? No, thanks. I love that there's little floating dead trios all around the place. It's not showing up for me yet. Oh, right. And you're not... Oh, yeah, because you're not friends with him. You're friends with me. Oh, darn it. Hi, Scott. A moonstone. Here it is. One 255 link code. Good to see you, Scott. Hope you're doing good. was surfetched. Oh, good. Meg is hopping in. Excellent. You can't see Craft's raid battle? Damn it. Craft, are you opposed to dropping your friend link in the chat so B-Rabbit can crew up when you start the battles? He can still join? You can delete him tomorrow. Oh, well, why is my fire type a good call then? Well, no, actually, that makes sense. Right. Yeah. I just was thinking about the steel. I was thinking about the... He gets a little bored in here. Panda, what's up? Alright, I'm gonna let one of you Dynamax, okay? Surfetch with close combat is game over. Oh yeah? Boom, take that. Bisharp. Yikes. What happened there? Oh, hey, Izzy, how's it going? You changed your name a lot, I'm sorry. I've been there, okay? I've changed my name a lot a couple of times too. Oh man, I'd love to see a Dynamaxer fetched with his big old sword and his bad attitude. Good stuff. You brought the quillfish, huh? Just kidding. I know it's the rando. We all brought like big boys, and then the rando brings this like little fish. Like, what do you think you're gonna do? Damn right, it's super effective. No shields for you, biz boy. Right? What's the quillfish doing here? Oh no! I've changed my name like 4 times. Like, you're fine. What do I have to spectate or something? This sucks. It's getting desperate. Oh, you must be at your damn mind. How many shields does this hoe get? I think he's burned. Okay, so I'll just be on the lookout for Iz, okay? So what do I just get to cheer on, right? For like two rounds I have to sit. I know. Oh no. Alright, alright. Back in the game with one pyro ball to spare. Oh yeah, Izzy, why? He looks really cool. I'd really love if I could catch this one. I haven't caught any today. It's been very disappointing. Did you see that? He avoided my attack. That's baloney. That's absolute blarkey. Baloney. And complete crap is what that is. Yeah, yeah. B-Rabbit has a 5-star G-Max Kingler den. Let's do it. Yes, I'd like to catch this, please. I'd like to use an Ultra Ball. And I'd like to cross my fingers. One today, I'm so glad it was this one. Oh my gosh. Whew. It's been a rough day for me. Hey, Mega, if you want to do a 5-star G-Max Kingler, you have to add B-Rabbit as well. You guys, this is it right here for me. I'm just gonna quit the game while I'm ahead. Wow, sorry, Mega. Oh my goodness. Phew, you guys. Phew. If I had to get one today, I'm glad it was that big boy. Oh, this is that same dumb one I saw earlier. Alright, because I have a rare one up here. Oh, I'm so happy. Yeah, honestly, Mega, all morning, everything for me has hopped out, so I've just had, like, 4 in a row hopped out for me. Like, okay, well, just take all your Pokeballs, throw them straight into the trash, because they are not working. But I have this one here. It is a 4-star rare. I love it, Mr. Satan. It's great. Yeah, yeah, no, B-Rabbit, I'd love to join your You said a 5-star G-Max Kingler? I'd be down. I don't have one. Did you already start a... Wait, he's a Santa Kingler? That's sweet. I'm okay to take your stuff. But that's really nice. Yeah, I'd love to do the raid, is what I'd love to do. So, did you already start a, did you start a lobby? Look at all these scrubs standing directly behind me. A tin of beans? You call that amazing? You better take care of it. Yeah, I better take care of my tin of beans. It's super important to me. Maybe I need to reload. Oh no, sometimes it takes a second for it to show up for me. Craft, I think, was waiting for me for a little bit. Nope, that's it. 3 whole berries. I'm chill as heck. Good to go with my 3 berries. Search friends. Maybe I'll just give it a second. I guess sometimes it takes a second. Not quite showing up for me yet. Craft is in. Have you, like, it won't pop up for me. I can't see you. Oh, wait. Load new stamps. Like, why? Is this you? Obviously not. That is not. How come it's showing up for you guys and not for me? It's not showing up for me. Look. Am I just not seeing you? Is that what's happening? What the hey? Okay. Bing bong. worries, you guys have fun. It's all chill. Listen, Kraft, I tried. Did you see? Did you see I was trying? Meetup spot zone in a wild area. Oh, this is the last thing I wanted. Cinderace stomping up to me. That's terrifying! Meetup spot. Yes, I would like to wait very much, please. Well, I hope you guys have fun. It's totally fine. I don't mind at all. Okay, good. I already got it. Team, what's happening on the Apple team? I gotta scope out my big old Bisharp boy, anyways. Look at this big boy, he's pretty. That's cool. So did I get an Eevee from somebody and then trade it away? Because I don't see it in here. Man, everybody's just taking me for everything I've got in this game. Just getting yanked around. Pretty sure I had a Gigantum Dynamaxing Eevee and a Meowth. I don't have either of them now. A Sneasel? That's hilarious. I do need to level up my guys, because I need them to do their evolves. You still have it? Yeah, I definitely want to try it. Trying to get my Dreepy leveled up. You know what it's like. I want a Kingler with a big old Santa beard. That's hilarious. It's super funny.
Oh snap, two months.
You still have the rake? Fuck yeah, let me try and hop in this time. I don't know why it wasn't letting me last time. It's so dumb. Any good stuff? Any good braids? There we go. Same link code, which was 1994. All right. I did not, James. What's it like? Is it any good? I'm gonna swap back to local and then. Back to internet. I don't know why it's like being super weird and dumb. But I got 5 squats to do. For Fira, thank you so much. And then 1, 2, 3. And 4, and 5. Whoop, whoop. Thank you so much. Did I add the last? Well, I have to look. I don't remember if I did. Either way, it's okay. 25. Oh, yeah. Yes. Pretty good. Okay, I'll have to look it up. You're not like showing up for me at all. I don't understand. I want to keep it. Oh, you're under a little right now? Okay. Alright, well, I'm getting out of here because I would like to go do that. I would like to do the battle. Are you one of these? We're friends, right? That's super frustrating. Let me just get a fresh start. Let's try that. Did you guys restart the game after you added Bureau as a friend? Maybe that's my problem. Like, I had to choose a friend and I hadn't reset the game yet, so like it didn't know when we're friends? Alright. Game's back in and I'm back in and I'm on the internet. In the game. I am ready. I guess we could get into a voice chat on Discord if we all wanted to, like, make things easier. Oh my god. Hold on 1 second. Stupid Discord. It's funny that everything else kicks over except that one. Here we go. I'm gonna hop into a voice chat, regular ass pokes in my Discord. So if you guys are in my Discord, you know, it might be easier if we can to get in the right games and stuff. We can crew up in Discord if you want. Up to you, no pressure. I'm chill talking in chat like this. Let me get that back turned back on. I finally found it, yeah. I guess I just had to restart the game, you know? Classic. Oh, what should I bring? It's a Kingler. I'll bring my electric bully. Wait, now we're missing craft. Uh-oh. Cutest thing I've ever seen. Santa Claus Kingler. Felt like one shield spot doesn't feel like very much. Ooh, raging storm. Surfetched is so cute. I want to get mine surfetched. Just don't know how. Oh. There we go. But look at his beard. I want to get his beard for myself. Excuse me. Yeah, Mega, I thought you're the one who gave me the leek that I gave to him to hold. Because I have the Meister fetched and he has this leek. Maybe it was Lex. He's holding the leak that it like gives him more crit hits, but I just haven't managed to make it happen yet. It was you, yeah. Okay, I thought so. Yeah, I was like, I'm pretty sure you're the one who was like trying to help me get him evolved. And I was like, I suck at this. Yeah, you traded me something with the leak in his hand so I could take the leak and put it on the or something, right? Didn't yeah. Lifesaver, because remember I had the wrong leak equipped. I had like some food. It was silly. Crab Hammer? That's the name of his move? It's Crab Hammer? That makes me very happy. It's hilarious. Oh, Discord? Well, you are a sub, so you should be able to get in easy. Well, maybe since you just resubbed. But it's hilarious. Yeah, sometimes it takes a little while to like refresh. I'll just, it's fine. I got you. I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can grab this big boy, rock boy. Hello, BB. Easy money. He's only level 26. You better get straight in that ball, bro. Wow, not at all. I'm sorry, the wild onyx used dragon breath? Why would he do that? Is there any point in trying to fight him? I'm paralyzed. Am I just gonna hurt myself? Oh no. Damn it to hell. Well, did that to yourself, Kenz. Oh my gosh. That's fantastic. That reminds me, I was gonna go do some, some of this. Never gonna use any of these. I mean, maybe. I will be using all of those. And yes. Thank you. About to start what? Another one? You got another one? Yeah. I didn't know you had another one already. Whew. Awesome. I'll be right there. I see. I'm sorry, I wasn't paying super attention. Let's get crafting that time. We didn't get crafting that time, so let's get crafting, all four of us finally. Then we'll get it for sure. Oh, darn it, and now Mega's leaving. Rats. Alright, no worries. So much for my dream of our Mewtwo raids. Maybe James will hop on. No worries. Thanks, Mega. Craft celebrity in. It didn't show up for me. Oh, okay, okay, just kidding. You didn't know something right away. Oh my gosh, have I been bringing Cinderace this whole time? Oh, just in time. Phew! I almost brought Cinderace. That would have been a waste of time. Yikes. Three more subbies to a giveaway. It's going to be a signed photo shoot print today if we hit the goal. Oh, I can't see my total subs on the screen. I didn't realize that. Kingler. Look at his big old beard. So why can't I instantly Dynamax? Oh, somebody must have already selected it. That makes sense. That's fine. Oh yeah, look at that big boy. I don't even know what he is. He's cute. Gooey apple boy. Outlaws, hey, how's it going? Oh no. Yeah, it did look super effective. Ouch. Wow, my attack did absolutely nothing. Oh my gosh! Max Fluttery, rip grass types. You can only instant Dynamax if you're host, otherwise you have to wait. Oh, I see, I see. Thanks, Atlas! Oh, it does? Oh, okay. Why? Because you guys all like grass types? How about Spark? Can I use Spark? Oh, good. Okay. Phew. Fuck, I'm sorry. I didn't realize that was happening. Has it been happening this whole time? So Max Flutterby is super bad for all grass types, and everybody went grass? That's complete shit. I'm so sorry. Super effective and only destroy one thing. One of his little shield breaks. So dumb. I hate that. It's obviously not super max effective. It's only mildly effective. This is hard. Oh my god! Wow. One shot, one kill. Fuck. I'll be cheering. Oh no. Thank you. What's up? How's it going? Thank you for the $3 holla. My sleeves are up. Excellent news. I'm doing squats today, so free squats for you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And one, and two, and three. Whew. Really killing me over here. Thank you so much. My sleeves are up. I'm glad to hear that. Okay, do I get to attack again? Oof. This is a tough round here. I see why we've been struggling to defeat him. Oh, frick, yeah! GG! Finally, my goodness. Who's this tank apple boy over here? Whew. Boy just took like 3,700 hits from this Kingler. Like, poof, just go ahead and take all the damage for us. Save the rest of us trouble, I guess. My gosh. There's so many windows open and they're all just like about different Pokemon related stuff. Cool. Absolutely cool. Love that. Having fun, and I mean, I just wanted to, like, defeat him because I could, you know? That's the bummer about all of this whole thing. Oh well, I'm just not quite strong enough, or my toxic boy isn't quite strong enough. Sure, almost always, I think. I don't know. What I do need to do is get my butt over to the next section of story mode, because... Ooh! It's a little Charmander boy! Isn't it? Or no, I'm sorry. It's the other one. Number two. Almost have to do story mode. I gotta get my story mode game caught up.